Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
But red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Oh, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Looking to buy, Hope.
Hey, how's life?
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. Sure, all right. See you around.
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list of knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend, too.
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. All right, Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Need that?
Okay, what's this?
Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes. These look like kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
I'm laying into him. God damn it!
Men coming. I gotta reload. That's Tobacco's bed.
Red Fire lead or one gross motherfucker. More boot prints. Yeah, this way.
Who's that? More boot prints.
Damn it! Freaks!
Oh, good. Urine. Jesus.
Well, if you gotta go, you gotta go.
Shots coming from somewhere.
Look out! We got a sniper! Go!
Hey, you out there. Give up. Put down your weapons.
The last of them.
Who was that?
Are you hiding, Red? He's gotta be here somewhere.
Who's that?
Huh? That was a gunshot.
Men coming!
Nothing like scrap.
Patty, you there? Dick and St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back. Nothing. I'm tired of listening to the radio free Oregon. It only takes so much of this truthful bullshit, you know?
Deke, Eddie told me how I'd be dead if you get the NI, whatever the fuck's.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Turkey last time we was all together. It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze, man. I remember.
I'm still feeling, you know, life. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened, Dave. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk. call him my name. Lost Lake, son.
Hey, Ricky. I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes.